ABC News reports that Russia's Ministry of Defense was in the process of buying millions of rockets and artillery shells for North Korea. They're presumed to be for the ongoing war in Ukraine, indicating a severe supply shortage. That information comes from a recently declassified U.S. intelligence report. The state of Texas